Hey, Riblet. What's up? Yeah, I put my DX Racer is there. It's pretty sweet. It's a pretty sick chair. It's definitely mine. I really own that. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. They're lying.
Thank you.
you haven't watched in a long time. Yeah, a lot of people took a pretty long break from PvP. It got pretty shitty there for a while. Normally, I'd never set a trap in this basement because that's pretty shitty. But they've been running up to the top of that building and just sitting there for me to down them, so. This is the one that was being really shitty too, so this is good. Not even sure if I hooked him yet. I normally play Huntress, the newest one they just added. She's some hunter chick who wears a bunny face and throws axes. So she's like the first ranged killer. It's pretty cool. But I had to do Draper for a daily. They made the dailies worth a lot more points, so they're actually worth doing now. Still need two more, but yeah, that's why I forgot I still have the crosshair up on the stream. That's why the crosshair's there, is because I normally play Huntress, and it's it kind of gives anybody watching an easier idea of where I'm actually aiming at with the Huntress. So I put the crosshair up. I don't see it in game or anything, but it's there on the Twitch stream. So, if you haven't seen DBD since the Huntress came out, this is her. Her ability is that she can throw hatchets with right click. They don't go super far. I mean, well, they go really far, but they have an arc to them. So, and then you reload your hatchets at a locker. You can only hold up to 5 unless you got add-ons. But other than that, she's She's slower because she's ranged, so it makes sense, but that's basically all there really is to it. It's just to throw shit at people. I'm pretty sure they're just inside, and I just walked all the way around the asylum. Yeah, they're definitely inside. Actually, if basement's here, they're probably in the basement because they burned looting shit. And I think I just heard. Oh no, basement's not here. Bill run inside. Looked like he went to the, well, I guess left. Oh damn. So that was my last, or not my last, but my fifth hatchet, and when I'm out, I gotta go to lockers to refill, and that's why you see them glowing there like that. It tells me where the lockers are so that I know where I can get hatchets. Sometimes the hitboxes can be a little funky, I guess. Damn, I should have stuck that out. I might have got it. Tiny lurk. I appreciate the lurks. That's really nice of you guys. Yeah, I do have a Trapper daily today. I need just two more traps. I got five the game before last. And then I'm going to need nine sabos, which will probably take a while. Because you know I never sabo, right? You know that. Nah, most likely not. I won't play Survivor on stream. I'm not a pleb. can't afford to let people see my mistakes. Is he enough already as Trapper? Yeah, if I land my two traps, I'll probably swap back to Huntress. Actually, while I'm on it, I can just disable the crosshair. Dwight. And there's another Dwight over here injured, I think. Oh no, this is a Claudette. That was terrible. Good dead hard.
She's not even there.
Ooh, they just turned the basement window trap. Good. Were they already down there, or just waiting by the window? Window? Nope. But he does have dead heart. There it is. I got someone blowing up my phone. Apparently, I can't wait until this game's over. So, I have to head out. I apologize, guys. Good game. Thanks for watching.